sick. We can take the subway tunnel. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will be playing the No Mercy campaign here on Left 4 Dead 1 on the Xbox One. I'll try and finish the whole campaign in one video. I'm playing this game the last couple of days to get ready to record this, you know. Because when I hadn't played it for like a year and a half, and the first game I played, I did really, really bad. I'm gonna do all the campaigns started with No Mercy in order around the channel. Probably I'll do 1 week to the next 4 weeks. I would have to say Francis and Bill were my two favorite characters in Left 4 Dead 1. Reloading. What about you guys, anyone that watches this video? If you feel like it, put it down in the comment section who you prefer to play as in Left 4 Dead 1. Good shot, Bill. Never really come down to this area. That is so weird, they ran around the other way. Leave me alone, I'm trying to go to the toilet, what are you doing? Pissing around and get in here! Ready for the- Hell yeah! She opened the door. How dare she? That was my private time, and she interrupted. This shit's getting old. All we need is a Bill now, and we've got a full squad.
senses.
Accidentally shooting you, Bill.
That's what I'm doing, by accident.
I totally botched that. It hit the escalator. We lost our Lewis. Throughout this video, I'm assuming we'll gain many, many compatriots. My aim's not that good for the moment. Tell me I don't play a game for a while, I get back on and I'm like, ew. Why don't I like the sound of that? There's a hunt. Thank God. Thank you, Lewis. That was exciting. I would love to see how this subway crashed. Like how that would happen. I ain't going to. I killed the witch. Or I'm like, no. Told you, these tanks just love me. And I failed my challenge, it officially hit me. Maybe in the next campaign, you won't smack me around. At least I got my healing.
Bill.
Zoe. And the horde hadn't even started. Bring it, you zombies. I need these pills, huh? Come on, Lewis. I got your back. Let's get out of here. What are you doing, Lewis? Huh. Ammo here.
Francis,
we have to keep moving down the street.
Whoa.
Look over here.
Take that, Hunter. You ain't hunting me. In we go. I'm healing up. Healing up, Lewis, who's floating in the air. Hashtag floating in water. On air. Make a lot of bad jokes. Hold up. 13 minutes, already up to part 3 with flying foot. Automatic weapons over here, man. Ajax, I doubt ya. And to if people that watch this video, if you feel like commenting, what's your favorite campaign here on Left 4 Dead 1? If I remember correctly, I used to always enjoy it. The other day I was playing this, get used to the game again. I shot that, exploded, and there was a tank there, and you got stuck right there.
Francis.
Easiest tank there.
there's only a platform.
That's close.
On the work and up like that.
Yeah, I'm in Australia, so if I do the Left 4 Dead 2 campaigns, well, I've done a mod video for Left 4 Dead 2 on my laptop. If I do it, I'll have to do it on my laptop record, which is a little bit more difficult. Because here in Australia, this game is censored back in the day really bad, so when you kill the zombies, their bodies disappear, which is very not satisfying. Where on the laptop, they re-put it to classification when we changed our ratings board. They never updated it on consoles. So that was a very fun day when they brought that in. So many good games were just getting banned and when they shouldn't be, you know? We don't have to worry about that anymore. I'm taking it. We all have our pain pills. There's a boomer around here. Oh, get rid of him. Hashtag make it easier.
Well, hell, look at this.
Fire in the hole! Little fire never hurt. Tank. Make it. Excuse you, tank. Looks like it's stuck on a wall. Ah, it's coming.
Come on, Lewis. Need you, pal.
Over there! We gotta get to the hospital! First aid kit here! I'm healing!
Already nearly finished that mess here. Can't believe it. Done. Just flying through it. Been so long since I've played it, I just like, remembered it taking longer. Maybe it didn't, but. Welcome to the party, pal. That reason the worst dialed. Oh! Whoa! Dodged that!
Someone didn't
come running.
Thank you.
Can you make it?
I don't know.
It don't look bad.
Thanks. I owe you.
Look here.
Sorry to briefly mute a player. Six minutes and nearly up to the final part. Flying through it. Smoking, trying to smoke on me, boy. Think he's here. I don't smoke.
Thank you.
In the elevator, people. Thanks for the build, bro. Hopefully I don't get a virus. That was a bad one. Oh, thank you. Bill.
We've been immune so far, but, well, if I start to turn, promise you'll shoot me. What if just your beard starts altering? Can I shoot that?
The tank is always the worst on this part if he like just slaps you off the building. Very interesting. Close call with death. Thank God they saved me. I have the worst luck when it comes to these tanks. I really do. The worst luck. Already up to the top 5 finale. 30 minutes is taking so far. That's really good. So hopefully, only takes us another 10. I wonder what the record is for the speedrun of the No Mercy campaign. Double heal to get that extra health, you know what I'm saying?
Fire in the hole! Fire in the hole!
Combo! Two tanks. Right in a row. I don't like tanks.
Thank you.
med kit for later.
Okay, I am on my way. ETA 15 minutes. Just hang in there. Good cover, 5 out.
Help is on the way.
This alley will not give me any drive here. Tried to shut the door, but accidentally hit the button. Lewis, get down, get down, get down. You can't hear me. Down. Oh, hell no. I am not getting slapped off this roof. Take that. My aim was terrible there, but thank you, Bill. No, that's not happening. That hurt.
Chopper's here! About time, too.
Oh, no time. No time. Actually, there is time. I must be healed.
Try, Bill. I got you.
Get the chopper. Get to the chopper. What a way to finish it. No one died. Also, I was escaped. Got an achievement. We did it in 39 minutes. Well, if you like this video, like, comment, and subscribe. For more Left 4 Dead action here on my YouTube channel. We'll be doing the next campaign very shortly. Probably next week. So, see you then.